first place. So here we go, contest 29. Three 3-minute rounds to decide. The William Wallace Box Cup Youth Light Middleweight Champion. Referee in charge, David Edgar, introducing first. And boxing out of the red corner, wearing the blue shorts with green trim. Boxing for the Southside Boxing Academy, Tory Glen, Glasgow, presenting Arron Stout. And across the ring, in the blue corner, wearing the green shorts trimmed with a blue and silver Scottish saltire. He also boxes for the Southside Boxing Academy, Tory Glen, Glasgow. He is Kashif Mohammed.
She's having the 4-3-C Box Cup together with the referee. We have a unanimous decision. We have a unanimous decision. The winner, who is now William Wallace Box Cup Youth Super Heavyweight Champion in the red guard, and ladies and gentlemen, please your appreciation for our silver medalist, who is the reigning Scottish champion from Glasgow Boxing Academy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're back in ring B. We've got the result of contest number 29 and another close contest, a 2-1 split decision. Goes in favour of the winner, who is now William Wallace Box Cup Youth Light Middleweight Champion in the blue corner, Kashif Mohammed. And please, ladies and gentlemen, your appreciation for our silver medalist, also Southside Boxing Academy, Arron Stout.